part of the atmosphere is right at the top of the plaque. At the bottom, a couple of thin, sort of reddish-orange layers, and that's where, so sometimes the thunderhead tops right in there. So all of these clouds are, they're five, at least a factor five higher than any normal clouds. This view sweeps across maybe 30% of the horizon. Typically we see them as a couple wispy looking things, but I've never seen anything that looks like this.